It's time for another Medical Marijuana Minute from Tetra Health Centers. Here's Scott Ledger and Tracy Lee Young.
Tracy Lee, this is kind of a two-part question. The first one is, does medical marijuana vary in cost depending on the dosage and the specific strains and all?
Absolutely. And so it would be very difficult for really anybody to give you an exact price. What are you going to pay every month? But I get asked that question often. Depending on whether you are taking a tincture or a cream or a capsule or, you know, various forms of medical marijuana, it could range anywhere from $150 to $400 a month for your supply, just depending on how often you're called to use it and how much each time you take it.
And the second half of that question is, if I get a prescription from a doctor, do I have to go back every week, every month, every year? How is it laid out right now when it comes to prescriptions?
That's a great question, because that actually has changed so many times over the course of the last few months. But the way it stands now is, once you're qualified, the doctor will give you a prescription that's good for 70 days worth of product. They can also give you two refills. So in a sense, you're getting 210 days worth of product before you have to go back and see the doctor again. And so at 210 days, you go visit your doctor again, and he can start the process all over again with another 70 day with two refills.
If you were to drive through a CVS, you wouldn't get 210 days worth of medicine.
Well, you can't get it all at one time, but after 70 days, you can get the next 70 days.
Yeah,
that's for sure.
Do you have questions about medical marijuana? You can learn more at TetraHealthCenters.com, with locations around Tampa Bay and soon statewide, for a Tetra healthcare professional near you. Join us again for more Medical Marijuana Minutes, and make sure to visit us at TetraHealthCenters.com. Tetra Healthcare, where compassionate care and natural health come together.